Pullman police are investigating reports of someone pulling a gun at a WSU fraternity party. According to Pullman police, this happened at the Phi Kappa Tau house Saturday. A group of people not on the guest list tried to get in. One of them pulled out a gun and began making comments. Now, police did not specify what kind of comments. As of right now, no charges have been filed.